We'll do Y95 at 5:38. $42, $10,000 up for grabs next.
I got my mind set on you.
Set on you. Set on you. The new Y95. Good morning. It's 14 minutes before 6 o'clock, 5:46 with Glenn and Tim. Have a very special weekend coming up for you. It's the Great Escape this weekend. You can go anywhere in the continental U.S. Listen for more details. It's 10 minutes before 6 o'clock. Glenn and Tim, the Y Morning Zoo, are clearing our studio lines now. We'll take caller number 9 at 260-9555 for a shot at the slots to qualify for the $10,000 Day of Decadence in Vegas.
Good morning. 34 degrees at 5:50. I'm Ned Foster on the new Y95. Let's check traffic now, Commander Bill.
Good morning. Traffic at this hour is light, except for the cold weather. Almost perfect travel conditions. There are some problems caused by construction. I'm Commander Bill Hendersen for the new Y95.
The Valley Forecast, meteorologist Royal Norman.
Mostly sunny around the valley today, high reaching 57.
It is cold, 36 at Sky Harbor, 34 downtown. I'm Ned Foster on the new Y95.
Woo!
Y95 News, a service of Safeway.
You work an honest day, you'll get an honest deal.
Wednesday at 8 on KAET 8. It's a journey you'll never forget.
It's 5 before 6 at the new Y95.
And the Y Morning Zoo has Jerry Awanaki on the line. You getting ready for work, Jerry?
Yeah, I am.
Where are you working?
Over in Glendale.
Where in the...
Catalog showroom.
Ah, all right.
Okay, Jerry.
Yes. You ready to play our slot machine?
I sure am.
To qualify to go to Las Vegas with $10,000 in your pocket, all you have to do is tell us which Y95 DJ will win the spin this hour. Will it be the Y Morning Zoo, John King, Bob Enight, BJ Harris, or Tracy Fox?
I'm going to go with Tracy Fox.
Tracy Fox.
Yeah! Jerry, you could be going to Las Vegas.
All right.
Give us that Phoenix phrase it pays.
The new Y95 means music.
Phoenix.
More music, Y95.
Everybody knows who plays the most music. The new Y95.
Good morning. It's 4 minutes after 6 o'clock. Playing so much music this morning, we had to bring some albums from home. How about some BTO? BTO taking care of some business with the Morning Zoo at 6:07.
Quack, quack.
7 minutes after 6 o'clock. Good morning. Let's see. Mostly sunny today and a high of 57. It's 33 downtown. Just a sec. We're going to play some Arnold Palmer.
Oh!
Golf trivia. For the Y Morning Zoo Lesser Phoenix Open, which happens Tuesday at the beautiful Mesa Golfland Miniature Country Club, north of the Superstition, east of Country Club Drive. We have a couple of prizes. The second place prize for the person that comes in second for putt-putt golf Tuesday morning will go for a round of golf for four at the Scottsdale TPC, courtesy of Caddyshack with a $212 value.
Yeah, you can go play in the pro divots out there. And just added to the prize list from the folks at the Advantage Sports and Fashion Shop. They have three locations, new one in the Biltmore Plaza. They've given us a set of golf clubs to give away. I mean, like a nice set. These are Cougar Woods and Irons.
Now, they're not our program director's old clubs, are they?
No, we'll make sure of that. And you get the clubs Tuesday, you get out, take a few practice swings, you're in the Phoenix Open with a brand new set of clubs.
It could happen. Call now if you'd like to play golf with us. Tuesday morning, putt-putt golf for the Lesser Phoenix Open. Our number is 260-9555. We'll take caller number 9. First, let's take a look at traffic with Commander Bill. Good morning, Bill.
Good morning, guys. Traffic right now, light to moderate. Right now, I'm looking at the Black Canyon southbound traffic beginning to load up early, but still no major delays. I'm Commander Bill Hendersen for the new Y95.
So I said, that sure doesn't look like any UFO I've ever seen.
Licensed, bonded, and insured. Classic home improvements. Brought to you by Family Find, Y95, News Channel 3, and your area merchants.
The new Y95, it's 12 minutes after 6 o'clock. Time for some Arnold Palmer golf trivia.
Yeah.
On the phone with us this morning, we welcome to the Morning Zoo Sports Network, Chris Doherty. Is this you, Chris?
This is me.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Where are you calling us from?
Chandler, Arizona.
All right, Chandler.
Are you getting up for work?
I'm getting up for work.
Where?
Mountain Bell.
Keep your voice down. We are on the green now, Chris.
All right, we're on the fourth question right now with Chris Doherty. She's so far had a good game going. Chris, answer this question. Name a golfer who did not win the U.S. Open last year.
Now, here's where we see Chris go into action. Let's see if she does remember that all answers are Arnold Palmer.
What's your answer, Chris?
Is it Jerry Pate?
Oh, damn, wait a minute. Hold on just a second. Wait a minute. Shh.
No, I think it's coming to me now.
Wait, we're getting an official ruling from... Yes, they're going to let her take another shot at it.
I think it's Arnold Palmer.
Arnold Palmer. Yes, unbelievable.
Thank you.
What a comeback.
Thank you.
What a comeback.
Oh, I've never seen anything like this before, Glenn.
Chris.
Unbelievable.
Chris, what is that Phoenix phrase? The phrase, don't screw it up.
Jerry Pate means music.
Y95.5 means music?
Yes.
Just us, or is everybody else asleep?
I don't know, man. I think the fog's a little thick this morning.